Hi, in this video, we are going to implement Prim's Yarnik algorithm for finding spanning trees. And what's very important that we are going to talk about the lazy implementation. So we are not going to update the content of the heap, because as we have discussed in the theoretical section, the Prim's Yarnik algorithm relies heavily on a priority queue, and we are going to use heaps. So we just have to import this heap queue, and we are going to have the vertex class. It's going to represent the vertices in the given graph. Okay, with the init method as usual, with the self and the name. So we are going to assign a name to every single vertex. We just have to initialize like this. We are going to have a boolean visited variable which is initialized to be false at the beginning to be able to check whether we have already visited that given node or not. We are going to have a predecessor. It's going to be none at the beginning, and we have the adjacencies list. Okay, it is an empty list at the beginning. We are going to have a two-string method basically, so def str, so whenever we print out this object, then we are going to print out the self.name. Okay, so we have the edge class. It's going to represent the edges in the given graph as usual. We have the init method, so the constructor basically with the self, the weight, the start vertex as usual, and the target vertex as usual. We just have to initialize the weight accordingly. The start vertex, oh sorry for that, the start vertex accordingly, and target vertex accordingly. And again, we have to override a comparator method because we are going to store edges on the heap, and we have to tell this heap that according to the weight, we would like to compare the edges, not the start vertex, the target vertex, and so on. So the CMP is going to have a self and another edge, so other edge, it's going to return with the self.cmp. We just have to define the self.weight and the other edge.weight. Okay. And we have to define the less than method, so less than, it's get a self and another edge. The self priority is going to be the self.weight. The other priority is going to be the other.weight. And we just have to return the self priority is smaller than the other priority. So basically that's all we need. What's very important that we have a vertex representing the vertices in the graph, we have the edge representing the edges in the graph, and of course we have to use this comparator method because we are going to use a heap. On every iteration we are going to get the edge with the minimum edge weight. And of course we have to define that we would like to make sure that the minimum edge is going to be the edge with the minimum weight. So that's why we have to override this comparator. Thanks for watching.